I've always really loved 80s music, thanks to my mum and dad. The 80s, well, Australia has always kind of just been stuck in the 80s. Even today, it's still in the 80s. So I feel like I've always known what the 80s was like because I've been trapped in it my whole life. Yeah, I think just kind of like the feeling of like exhilaration and promise, and that like anything could happen, you know? Yeah, that's kind of what I picked up from it.